Would you kids still buy the Pez dispenser if it had broccoli or cauliflower?